Hi, I'm Daniel, and I work for Google's search quality team. So you've gone ahead and created your site, and you're getting started in Webmaster Tools. A great feature to begin familiarizing yourself with is the Webmaster Tools Message Center. The Message Center is Google's primary means of communicating with webmasters, which we use to let you know about issues and events that may interest you, or that are important for your site's health. We also use the Message Center to alert site owners of important information available in different areas of their Webmaster Tools account. Beyond notifying site owners of behavioral changes in their site, many of our messages provide site-specific examples to help you further troubleshoot or understand what is going on. Many of these messages relate to something impacting your site's performance and search results, so we understand that you'll want to get this information quickly. We suggest using our email forwarding feature to ensure you receive these messages right away. We'll only email you when we think it's relevant, and you definitely do not want to miss out on those communications. To further understand the features and settings of your message center, you can find more information here. Thanks for watching.